Britain's oldest hospital is St Bartholomew's Hospital, which was founded in 1123 by Rahere, a former courtier of King Henry I. Rahere was a wealthy man who had a religious conversion after a near-death experience.